The League of Extraordinary Scientists and Engineers, or LXS, was created to introduce the language of sciencing to pre-K through fifth grade students. We teach STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math concepts to young students, and we provide it free in order to give equal access to all participants.
We were teaching gravity at a preschool, and because the kids were falling everywhere, it was just happening. And so they were jumping off, oh, it pulls me down to earth. And they were talking about all the different things. And then halfway through it, I thought to myself, maybe we're raising the bar too high. And right then, a young girl about 4 years old looks up at me and she says, but why doesn't the moon fall? And yes, because it's in those questions, it's not the answers to a test that shows you the intelligence and the critical thinking that kids are doing. It's the questions that they ask that tells you these kids are gonna learn this way. And it is the way to learn. And we want to be part of that.
It's not just spewing information at them. It's asking questions of them. And it teaches them critical thinking skills, which are so, so important. I think it's wonderful. I've seen my son Finn come home, and he thinks, you know? He really thinks about stuff, and it's remarkable.
I always tell my kids, oh, you make my heart smile, and my heart is beating fast. And one of my kiddos said, is it the opposite of hibernation? So hibernation is slow, so your heart is the opposite. That's when I knew having LXS in our classroom has been beneficial, and it sticks with them.
Teachers have a really hard job, one of the hardest jobs in the world, and it takes a lot of time to research something if you don't have a background in it and you don't have a lot of experience, you know, with that topic, and science tends to be one of those topics. So the way LXS helps to support teachers is by coming into the classroom and really engaging students. And that is through a variety of ways, but mostly just having a really energetic and passionate person there to talk about these topics, to tell kids, you know, how important the scientific method is and to go through it. It's very simple, it's very easy, but it's not easy if you don't have a background in it, you don't spend a lot of time thinking about it.
I spend most of my time with LXS in the classroom, working with students, being hands-on with the animals and with the plants. On the Spanish-speaking end of it, I help explain concepts to students who maybe are stronger in Spanish than they are in English. And then I also am working in libraries with the Spanish science program.
After our very first session here at the North Park Library, the word got out. I mean, talk about going viral. Parents told parents, community members, the North Park Business Association found out about it. We had a huge jump in the children's programming for those Wednesday nights.
LXS is getting bigger and bigger and bigger. We have to have it funded. We have to keep going. This is obviously a much needed thing. You can tell by the numbers. You can tell by the request for us to be in the classroom. And we want to support the teachers. You're not alone. We're here. The community's here. Let's all be a community together and make sure that this happens and they get what they need to have their classrooms be the best possible classrooms they can be.
So we know that there's a need in the schools. We know that there's a need among teachers for these kinds of tools. LXS has the people. It has the curriculum, it has the energy to bring this to the kids and the classroom. All they really need now is the funding, and that's where you come in.
You don't have to be a scientist to bring science in the classroom. They teach their passion, just like us. We teach our passion, they teach science. So they need funds. We want science to come to kinder through fifth grade.
The main difference between LXS and other programs out there is that LXS is completely free and we're in classrooms next to the educators. In order to continue to be in classrooms free, we need your support.
It takes our whole community to get sciencing to the front of the class. LXS needs the funds. Be part of our community. Contribute today and share this video. And thank you.